I'm Linda from MoreySmith. Welcome to our office here in Borough. You're standing actually in my very favourite part of the studio because of the natural daylight. We set up the practice in 93, so 24 years now. We're architects and designers. We do most of our own lighting design as well. There's 40 people here working between the two studios. We have a very wide range of projects, from very big cut and carve developments, for instance for Primark in Dublin, taking their headquarters and completely redeveloped. We also are doing designing Alfred Dunhill's offices currently, and also a large fashion retailer in Naples called Capri. Many of our projects, like for instance Coca-Cola, we like to design non-corporate spaces, and nobody wants to work in an office where all the lighting is the same or all the environment is the same, so variety is very important. So sometimes when you walk through some of our buildings environments we've designed, you might find that there's some areas of low lighting and then some areas where it's flooded with light, and this is very important to us and crucial to our design, to have this variety and the brightness and then the lower lighting. So I've been a designer for 34 years. I don't really feel, I know it sounds terrible, I don't feel like I go to work every day. I don't think, oh my God, I've got to get up and be a designer. I think it's just my very being. So I don't think I could be anything else, because this is what I do, this is my life.